So the WRUW Studio A-Ramas were some of the best events that Cleveland's seen. They obviously canceled the one last summer for COVID and all that stuff, but for almost 30 years or more at this point, they've had great shows where whole Saturday all these bands get to play in Mather Courtyard on the campus of Case Western Reserve University, broadcast live on WRUW 91.1 FM and streamed around the world on the World Wide Web. But in the old days, the only way to capture it was to record cassettes off of their radio broadcast, or what I'd do would take my camcorder and my mixer and a small AM/FM tuner, and I'd make FM simulcast live videos on the spot. So anyhow, this one's from the 1989 edition of Studio A-Rama, June 22nd that year, and the Vivians kicked ass. The Vivians were a nearly all-girl group. There was this male drummer, Scott Benedict, but the three women in front, Diane Duncan was the lyricist and front woman and lead vocalist and screamer, and boy, was that girl a ball of energy. I'm sorry, that woman. I'll say musician. If I say girl, it really means musician. So Michelle Temple, we'll make sure we call her a woman. We all know her from moving on from the Vivians to Pere Ubu, and she's also a member of Home and Garden. And Michelle's just a rock and roll animal. And she plays lead guitar here. She doesn't do that in Ubu, but she plays bass in Ubu. But the bass player for the Vivians, Rae Martello, she ended up going on to the Heathers. And so this group has just spawned a bunch of people. And both drummers that were in the Vivians, Scott Benedict, who this might have been his last show before being replaced by Steve Melman, have Ubu connections and the Home and Garden connection. So this band is really enmeshed into the Cleveland alternative slash punk slash art rock scene. The pedigree's there. So enjoy this great, great, great concert. It features songs from Vivicide and I Fear, and Diane's incredible. I love the part where the guy who's obviously not really a Cleveland music scenester, more like someone who just walks around Cleveland and stumbled upon a free outdoor show with plenty of people with coolers and walking around with open containers, when Diane kind of stumbles off the front of the little balcony thing they're playing on in front of Mather Courtyard, he helps her up, and very entertaining part of the video. So no doubt you'll enjoy the Vivians. It's Studio A-Rama, July 22nd, 1989.
Welcome back to Studio A-Rama, and this is the Vivians.
Yeah. Just never mind.
Divine words, in other words. God wrote it.
next song to my new therapist. It's called Book Bath. On the new Vivicide EP, Quit Vivicide, right back there at the back table.
sure we don't care. And let me tell you about our next song. You're gonna love this one.
Pretend you're not on the E team.
If you don't like anything else, you're gonna love this one. We wrote this as a joke. We got that it was a joke. But they loved it so much. That's all I want to say. And I want to say rock and roll. Put your sunglasses on if you got them. It's blues. Put your sunglasses on. It's blues.
Oh,
We love you. But we're only the widows.
Thank you. We are returned from our Venezuelan homeland.
Well, we're foreigners, but we've plotted ourselves. We're going to play the smoker now. It's about when I was 10 and someone asked me to go. Some guy asked me to go with him and get some cigarettes. And I said, no. The best opportunity in my life. big picture. Where about you, me? Just a big picture. 5 minutes. Two more songs.
Bye. Well, thanks. Three, two, one.